Hi, I'm Kevin, and this is my history podcast on Chocolate World. Hope you enjoy.
The history of Chocolate World is tied to the history of the Hershey Company. Milton Hershey built his first chocolate plant in Hershey, Pennsylvania in 1903. Beginning in 1923, Milton Hershey allowed the public to tour his chocolate factory located at 19 East Chocolate Avenue in Hershey, Pennsylvania. This gave the public access to see how chocolate was made. Eventually, in 1973, the factory couldn't manage all of the visitors, so the factory tours ended. Chocolate World was created to replace them. Chocolate World is located at 251 Park Boulevard off Hershey Park Drive in Hershey, Pennsylvania. With expanding tourist numbers, many changes have been done to upgrade Chocolate World since the opening. The chocolate making tour ride is a simulated tour of how chocolate is made. Guests learn about the chocolate making process by riding in a continuous moving vehicle through the various stages of chocolate making. In 1988, expansions occurred to enlarge both the food court and the retail area. By adding 15,000 square feet, the retail area has all Hershey branded candies for sale, along with Hershey branded apparel and souvenirs. In an effort to provide more choices of food options to visitors, additional food stations were opened to offer more choices to guests. Also, there is a customized chocolate area where the guests can request personalized messages in their chocolate products. In 1998, the chocolate tour was updated to have clearer audio on the tour ride. Also, this renovation added the themed objects on the ramp to the ride by creating the look of a cocoa bean farm and a picture of the type of ship cocoa beans travel on when shipping from the tropical ports. The food court area is expanded and several new food choices are available for guests. There are 7 food options, including areas selling pizza, deli sandwiches, soup, hot entrees, cookies, sundaes, and milkshakes. To make the entrance way larger to accommodate visitors and give the lobby a more open look, the lobby was expanded and the entrance was relocated to the current location on the side of the building. In an effort to have more attractions for guests to enhance their visit at Chocolate World, an animated 3D movie about chocolate makes its debut. The theater has 250 seats. The space previously used as a sit-down restaurant on both levels of Chocolate World on the West Wing is converted to a hands-on activity targeted for children who become plant workers and produce candy. The bake shop opens on the first floor also and sells fresh baked goods. The Kit Kat Cafe serves sandwiches on the second floor. The most recent modification to the tour ride occurred when singing cows were added to help highlight the importance of milk as a key ingredient in making Hershey's milk chocolate. The sound system was updated also, and the final area of the ride included Hershey's products shown around the globe. Chocolate World has the most visitors each year of all corporate visitor centers. About 3 million people a year go through Chocolate World. Visitors can take a trolley ride around Hershey by signing up at Trolley Works located inside Chocolate World. The most recent addition to Chocolate World is the Hershey's Create Your Own Candy Bar activity and the Hershey's Dessert Creation Studio. A guest selects the type of chocolate shell they want to use and then are given a choice of 6 toppings to include in their bar. The guest also designs the wrapper for their candy bar to make this a very interactive experience. Chocolate World remains at the same address as it was when it was originally built. However, many renovations have occurred to update the inside of the building as well as adding square footage to include new attractions such as the 3D movie theater.
Thank you for watching my video. I hope you learned something from it. My favorite part of Chocolate World is the candy, which is delicious. And as you can see, since it's so delicious, I'm going to eat it later.